support of music in this town. I've visited Chattanooga a few times, and there's always been such a great feeling in the audiences, and so it's been a real pleasure to come down here. I'd also like to very briefly thank my duo partner. You know, I hope that this, I know that this community appreciates what an absolute gem they have in Dr. Sinsing Sai. I would say that, you know, she is the most South American Chinese person I know. And I think that she's probably the world's expert on this repertoire, on Latin American piano repertoire, especially Latin American two piano repertoire. And so it's just been, I've learned so much from our rehearsing over the years of this music, and I just can't wait to record this on CD with her, because she really is tops when it comes to this stuff. She is the world's resource for when it comes to this music. Our last piece is by William Bolcomb, a living composer. I have to note this as a Michigan State Spartan, that he teaches at the school down the street, as we like to call the University of Michigan. So, but these are the recuerdos, and these are three traditional Latin American dances for two pianos. Bolcomb is a prolific piano writer. He writes really, really well for the piano and lots of pieces. He wrote a set of ragtime pieces in the 60s, and I would say that his writing is kind of like very, it's kind of like what he takes kind of whatever genre he's trying to write in, so whether it's ragtime or these traditional Latin American dances, and he kind of does it with this sort of demented twist. So I always like listening to Bolcomb, because it's like looking at ragtime music or Latin American music through this very strange sort of lens, which is really interesting. He does it in a very, not in a sort of a grotesque way, but in a very, very interesting, luscious way in terms of harmony. These three pieces are three different dances. The first is Joro, which is a Brazilian dance that is in the style of the composer Nazareth. The second piece is actually Paseo, is meant to be a tribute to the composer that we just played, Gottschalk. And then the third movement is the Vals Venezolano, and this is sort of a traditional waltz written in the style of a composer by the name of Palacios, who he writes in the notes for this piece that he is a completely obscure composer, but he loves him, and so he tries to pay tribute to him, and I think he does it with a lot of dazzle and a lot of splash. So we hope you enjoy these three dances by William Bolcomb.